Jack Daniel's Honey Binder. Going for dry rubs only, using my SPG Plus rub. More dry rub by Oka BBQ Tasty Chicken. Let it stay for 1 hour or 2 hours, can be longer in the fridge. For smoke flavor, using some apple chunks. Hang your chicken. Set your smoker onto 50°F and let it smoke for 3 hours or until it reaches 165°C plus internal temp. I was going to let it rest, but looked too nice not to try it. Chicken came out juicy and crispy skin.